okay, are you at home today, or are you out? Okay, are you able to monitor the info email? Okay, but basically, I just want you to keep an eye on it tonight, and basically, if anybody emails that they can't find their name, you need to send them to Vype.com, because Vype.com is doing that thing it did during the fall, where the website doesn't load. I mean, let me know if you are able to see anything. It doesn't load anything for me on Vype.com. But basically, yeah, because I'm doing this EPISCOPAL ladder, so I'm not going to be able to keep up with it, but I don't know how many people still go there, but just if anybody goes there, just send them to, maybe just keep the lineup saved, or I guess you can send them directly to the family that goes there. But let me know if you have to leave for some reason, and I'll try to keep it up with you. Thank you. Just connect to that outlet and then just get whatever like view you can of the field. But it did look kind of weird. It was like kind of like an angle from the ground and first and home or something like that. Okay, cool. Like a still frame.
So I don't see any outlets.
So like where you by the visitor dugout, by the visitor dugout is where he was set up. Like here's a picture. Cause that was what I'm sending you was his view with the camera. So it was like you can see first and home. It was inside the dugout. The power was inside the dugout, he said.
Oh, inside the dugout.
Yeah, you might have to have somebody in there, like, plug your power cable in.
Okay.
Hey, are you still at the softball field or did you go to baseball?
I do about 20 minutes.
Oh, okay. I think so, either you came unplugged or some or something came came loose because it went offline.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. It's back. Oh, well, it's back, but there's no video. Check the HDMI.